was kind of a fun one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I found my new favorite trail.
This is the main climb trail. And there's, yeah, there's some downhills that come down in different areas along it. So,
yeah.
Yeah, we did it a little bit last year, but he just got word that we can make some trails out here for summer riding. So, yeah, I'm excited. Yes, if you kept going where we came out, if you'd gone the opposite way, that will take you, well, you cross, what is it, West Auburn Road or something like that, and then go down to the Spring Road, and that runs along Lake Auburn, and then you, there's an uphill climb to the LA Center. That looks like a lot of fun. There's a loop there. Comes back up around here. So this is a new trail Chris made to get. Before, there was some pretty steep climbs to get up, so I was glad he scoped this out. That trail we went by is just a downhill loop and a climb that comes back to here. It's pretty short, but kind of fun, so we'll head up this way. So this is officially the top. Okay. There is a trail right straight ahead, but it's pretty rough. The deer have been in there and really chewed it up. Then I chewed it up some more with a snowmobile, so. All right, you're all ready? Oh yes, this is the main climb trail, yeah.
It's harder to figure it out in the back.
It is. I keep saying I gotta flag this more so when people come out to it, they'll know where they're at. But. So there's a couple of more downhills here. That one has got a tree across, big tree across that we got a spot out of. So I kind of, you can get cranking pretty good and then come to that place where you got to go through a gap. So.
Yeah.
It's going to be another good weekend for riding. Temperatures are not going to get too high.
Yeah, I know. Not too many more of those are going to be left, I don't think.
I might come back tomorrow during the day.
Yeah, it's pretty sweet.
See it.
I think Abrams.
I am.
Yeah, yeah.
Abrams might be coming over.
Hmm. Yeah, I was just going to say that. Yeah, we did that one trail. There's another trail we could take, but it's really rough in one spot, kind of tricky.
Oh,
so. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, I went through that last week, and there was like a spot that I guess gets all kind of sun.
Yeah, it gets sun, and the deer are really in there digging up acorns. Gonna take a left here. Another pretty good workout, huh? Yeah. Well, I'm glad you guys could make it.
Yeah, thanks.
Yes, thank you for the tour.
Sure, anytime.